Hi, my name is Lexi Dorden with Starge Office Solutions. Today I am going to be going over how you can release a private print job from the Toshiba MFP. First, we're going to go into your print application. This is a drop-down menu. Select private. Select your username and hit OK. Enter in your password. Select the job you were wanting to print and press the start button.